gravy called Maggie Dickson. Now Maggie killed her baby, so they sentenced her to hang. They hanged her by the neck without a care. Along with the rest on
earth.
Don't ask me how all that shaking restarted her. Well, of course, her neck was broken and her head rolled side to side. But a wonky, wobbly head, you can't. Still alive. The judges presided, they looked to the law, then looked to the Lord for advice. They decided they'd hanged her before. You can't hang the poor bugger twice. She was famous and free and alive. She set up a
party.
It's still there today, serving dukers and half decent. Sit, drink, laugh, and eat your lunch as you watch 'em go crunch.